programs. Enthusiast John Allen. Fellowship. Feels a bit like every... But it's bigger. But it's big. But it's big. But it's big. Big. Playwright and internet enthusiast John Allen says it feels a bit like everyday human fellowship. But it's bigger and more precise.
You can walk into a bar and decide that you want to have a conversation about football today because we're just at a football game, and there might be two or three people who want to talk about football in the bar, but it'd be very difficult to find them. In this world, there's a table with a big sign on it saying football, and there's about 150 or 1,000 jocks from all around the world who want to talk about football. So you sit down. You say, what do you think of the Raiders? And 500 people answer.
But it's bigger. But it's big. John Allen says it feels a bit like everyday human fellowship, but it's bigger and more precise.
You can walk into a bar and decide that you want to have a conversation about football today because we're just at a football game, and there might be two or three people who want to talk about football in the bar, but it'd be very difficult to find them. In this world, there's a table with a big sign on it saying football, and there's about 150 or 1,000 jocks from all around the world who want to talk about football. So you sit down, you say, what do you think of the Raiders? And 500 people answer. Decide that you want to have a conversation about football today because we're just at a football game, and there might be two or three people who want to talk about football in the bar, but it'd be very difficult to find them. In this world, there's a table with a big sign on it saying football, and there's about 150 or 1,000 jocks from all around the world who want to talk about football. So you sit down, you say, what do you think of the Raiders? And 500 people answer.